Why Prince Philip hated Princess Diana. Philip and Princess Diana were very close, but one incident led to a massive fallout that forever harmed their relationship. According to a royal expert, Prince Philip hated her so much that Princess Diana felt like he would kill her. Prince Philip wrote many letters to Princess Diana, blaming her for the breakdown of her son's marriage and accusing her of having extramarital affairs.